The sensitization team took their one-man, one-vote campaign through the streets of Asaba, preaching the need for peaceful and credible elections in 2019. They called on INEC to ensure that every vote counts. They were received at the commission's office by the administrative secretary, Rose Oriari Anthony.
We have heard a lot of conservative things, and we have discussed with INEC, and they have assured us that they are going to do a free and fair election in Delta State. We are taking care of every nook and corner of Delta State to produce 2 million votes for Buhari in the forthcoming election.
The Independent National Electoral Commission, as is presently constituted, is committed to delivering credible, free, fair election come 2019.
The campaigners also stopped over at the State House of Assembly, where they left a message for the House members. They had earlier commissioned the Buhari Ojougboh campaign office on DBS Road, Asaba. In Asaba, Thelma Eliog, NTA News.